suspended. Suspended? For what? My blood. Tim, have you had a chance to complete the QRC reports yet? I need those, and then I need the spreadsheets updated as well. End of the day, please. No problem. Man, she's all up in your business today. It's been like this for a month. I've been here 10 years longer than she has, and she acts like I'm an idiot. I'm starting to get fed up around here. The computers are outdated, and these new people we've hired seem like they're totally incompetent. Yeah, I get a lot of strange questions, too. But I think it's a pretty good place to work. Well, I guess so, but I can't believe some of the decisions upper management makes. It drives me crazy. Well, maybe you should write a book someday. Yeah, well, I'm already doing that, sort of. Take a look at my blog. I've been doing it for a while. But just my family and friends know about it. Oh, well, I don't know. Are you sure about this? We just went through the company training on social media. And you included pictures of people. Did they give you permission? Oh, come on, what's the big deal? It's all anonymous anyway. Nobody knows who I am, and nobody knows who the company is. I understand, but the training we did specifically said not to share confidential information and images. These pictures are from all over the facility, and you mentioned some of the projects these people are working on. I think you should take it down before someone finds it. Oh, come on, Kevin, you worry too much. Hey, Tim, can you come in my office for a few minutes? Sure, no problem. Hey, I've almost got those reports done, so I... Now, this isn't about the QRC reports. Tim, are you writing an internet blog about our company? Yes, but it's completely anonymous. No one knows what company it is or who anyone is. Actually, not true. One of our customers saw the pictures online somehow and immediately recognized our offices. You know that confidentiality and privacy is our number one priority. This customer is irate. Oh, I can't believe this. I thought it was all secure and secret. Nothing like this is 100% private when it's on the internet. You need to take this down immediately, and I'm afraid you're suspended. I'll let you know the time of the disciplinary hearing next week.